This Misty Minute is about the perfect gift. Whether it's a perfect gift for yourself or someone in your life. Have you ever watched soap operas? I have been watching One Life to Live since 1994. And if you've ever watched One Life to Live, you know that Dorian Lords, on the top of her stairs, has a huge portrait of herself. And ever since then, I have always wanted a portrait of myself. Not the boy me, but the diva fierce me. And if you think you are fierce, you need a portrait of yourself as well. But if you have a friend in your life that is fierce and amazing, and you're looking for the perfect gift, this is the perfect gift.
Have you ever seen an amazing, fierce diva with a portrait of herself and thought, wow, she's so amazing and so is that painting? Well, after I saw in the movie Dreamgirls the picture of Beyoncé standing in front of herself, oh my God, I decided I must have one. And all of a sudden, I put a picture of me online 1 year ago during the Academy Awards, is when this picture was taken, and thank God it inspired an artist that I didn't even know I was friends with named Yoko. And she painted a portrait of me and then tagged me in it. I was like, what? Oh my gosh, before any of your friends buy it or before any of my friends buy it or fans buy it, I must buy this picture. It was $200. And then she painted a $400 portrait of me that's even bigger, 2 foot by 3 foot. And I bought that one as well. And I told her, look, I must have a picture of you with my portrait before I get it because I wanted to pay tribute to the artist on the back of the canvas as well in photographic form. And there's a picture of me. She's fascinated by drag queens, not to mention we are very artistic with our paint and our color. So she did Thais Rains right here, who used to live down here in Fort Lauderdale but now lives back in Ohio. And after Tyene and Arel saw my portrait, she commissioned one for herself, but she wanted a big one. So she got a $400 size, 2 foot by 3 foot. And here's Yoko painting her. Oh my goodness, wait till you see her lips. They're very DSL, that's to say the least. Oh my goodness, it's an amazing portrait. And Alexis de la Mare ordered one for herself as well. And this is for sale for $200. Look at her teeth and her eyes. I can't believe how accurate of a portrait this is. This queen, I don't know. This is a queen, I think, in New Orleans. Her name is Mardi Gras. She's a friend of Yoko's, but I saw the picture and the portrait, and I just wanted to show you her talents as well. I don't know if this one is for sale or not. And then this is another one of my friends in Fort Lauderdale, one of my co-workers, Latrice Royale. Look at this. Wow. She has her dead on. Those lips, those eyes. She has such a unique way of capturing the realness. She also does guys. She does have a passion for drag queens, but she could do a guy as well because Chris Pepitone commissioned a painting of himself. This is a big size. This is a $400 size. It's 2 foot by 3 foot. And this is already sold. He bought it. And there's a picture of him as a happy customer. But again, she has a fascination with drag queens or real guys or real girls, anybody that wants a portrait.
Now, when I did my Christmas top 10 things to get a drag queen, I had no idea where to tell you to go to get a portrait. But since I've done that, and she does small sizes for $200 and big sizes for $400. The big size is 2 foot by 3 foot, and I'm not sure the small size. I think it's 16 by 19. I'll put it in the video. So whether you are a drag queen or not, if you want a portrait of yourself, you need to contact Yoko Hodge, and I'll put her name here. She has a fan page on Facebook, and she's linked to my fan page as well. My fan page likes her fan page. So check her out. If you want one that's already done, or if you want to buy one for a drag queen in your life, or order one, I know that she does $50 deposits, and if you just don't like it, you don't have to buy it. I mean, I personally think that she made my double chin a little too big. I wish she would have put me on a diet plan, but I still love my picture. I mean, it's me. It's me through her eyes, and I love that. In fact, I love it so much that don't tell him, but I ordered one for my brother. His birthday's March 31st. I don't think he watches my videos, so don't tell him. But I got him the large $400 size, and I told her to pick out the picture. And that's another thing. You can pick out the picture you want of her, or you can let her pick out any of your pictures that she is moved by. And the first picture she did of me, she picked. And the second picture, I told her that I really liked my main profile pic at the time, so she did that one. But check it out. Check her out. She's an amazing artist. And if you want to buy a gift for your mom or a drag queen in your life or your headliner at the bar that you work in or even if you're a bartender or whatever, I suggest checking her out. She's reasonable. I couldn't believe it was only $200 or $400. But she's amazing. Check her out. You'll love it. And that was a Misty Minute on the perfect gift.